Okay, all right. I'm not finished. There was another thing. I have to talk about the senior. What is it? It's like a senior dissident moment or something, but it's going on and on and on. You know, when the elderly do not accept that they are senior citizens. Now, I'm like, okay. I understand. I've read about it. I like immortality. I like getting out there and having, like, you know, 400 years, of course, or 600 years. 800, apparently, there have been those what do we call it? They've been listed as, you know, they've never died. I understand this. But, you know, claiming yourself as a senior citizen, even then, if you believe you're going to be immortal, does not stop you from living 600 or 800 years. You can still have that status and go further. I'm not trying to take away any of your Chinese fui or whatever. But there is a date. There is a date that's been stipulated. And that's really, the United States has put it out there in the Great Britain and all these other countries in the world. And it's 65 years old. Okay, 65. All right. And it's like, okay, you're a senior citizen. So at 65, you're a senior citizen. And that's nothing, like I'm telling, is nothing to be ashamed of. And yet, no, I don't want to be around the senior types. I don't want to be around them. I don't want to go to their senior centers. I don't want to be around them. And so it's like, well, what? You only want to be around young people. People much younger than you. I don't know. Sometimes I feel robbed. I feel robbed just by that. Because I know, in happy, normal moments, people, when they're senior citizens, they go out to the swimming pool together or something. And they take a swimming class. I feel robbed. Why? Why can't he just go out with the others? Why does he have to be around the young? I mean, it's not fair. It's not fair to me. It's just not fair to me. Cribbage. They used to have that game, you know, cribbage or something. Or Baccarat? Was Baccarat one? I don't know. They had cribbage, they had bridge. Cribbage and bridge, and then pool. They even have a pool table down there. And I, you know, I'm so, like, convincing, you know, try it. And it's like, no, you know, just no. Like, senior citizen, the name, the groupage of those two words together are just evil. Like, how dare I say it? I'm damned because I've said those two words together. Anyway, like I said, it doesn't take away from your immortality. It's just a statement all of a sudden. And you get perks. You get early bird specials, supposedly. You're supposed to get perks from it. So why not enjoy it? I don't know. It's an odd thing, isn't it? Only the young. Yeah, so anyway, I feel cheated. Anyway, what was this personal? Actually, it is personal, because I think it happens to a lot of people, personally. I think a lot of elderly people have just made that decision. They're not old. They're just not old. And so in light of that they're just not old, they drive when they probably shouldn't be. They do things extra. Physically, exercise-wise, when they shouldn't. They overexert themselves when they shouldn't. They try to keep and maintain their lifestyle and as it was, their spending habits, as it was, and they shouldn't. So yeah, what is that? What is that? Non-acknowledgement of self. It's non-acknowledgement of the time self. You have a time ticker, you know, in your body. If you don't want to acknowledge it exists, I mean, if you want to only believe, you know, you're 20 years old or you're 40 years old forever, that's not fair. It's just not fair to other human beings. I mean, when I'm whatever that age, I will be whatever that age and accept it. When you don't accept your age, when you don't accept it, what does that mean? All of you extra old ones out there that don't want to claim you're extra old, what does that mean? That means you're a hindrance because you don't want to accept yourself. You don't want to accept yourself. You don't want to accept time as even being part of your moment. It means you are thieves, in a way. It means you are thieves because you don't want that age claim. Like 40 was better, so I will be 40 forever. I mean, what's wrong with the age you are now? Why go and absolutely buck it or whatever? You know, why can't you just be the age you are now? Be responsible and be that age. You know, you had your 40 when you were 40. You had your 50 when you were 50. Yeah, so anyway, so try to, I don't know, what is that? Try to accept your age, you know? All of you who don't want to, try to accept your age.